So far, we've learned that a scalable app can gracefully handle peaks and dips in traffic, but each application has its own infrastructure and scaling requirements. Let's take a look at how Critter Junction launched a new app and how they chose where to run it. With more users than ever, and with their new immutable infrastructure, Critter Junction was in a great place to launch a new app. They wanted to launch a companion game that used the same database, but let you build and share house layouts using your inventory, codenamed the Layout App. With a new app launch, scale and unpredictability is always a big challenge. You may never know exactly how many players will show up on launch day. They needed to find a solution on Google Cloud that could automatically handle any amount of load. The team already knew they wanted a layout app to scale independently from their web servers, but they had lots of options. One solution is to run the layout app on a separate set of VMs. Using Google's Global Load Balancer, you can send traffic to back-end managed instance groups. These can automatically scale multiple identical machines based on metrics like CPU utilization, so they could easily handle more traffic across regions. But it turned out the layout app didn't need to run with access to the operating system, and the team wanted their apps to be lightweight and portable across environments, so they decided to containerize it. Containers are basically an isolated package for just running an application. It's a great way to build a cloud-native app, but you still need to serve it. Two choices for serving containers would be managed instance groups running container-optimized OS or Google Kubernetes engines. Both solutions automatically scale up as demand increases, adding new machines as needed and removing them when demand is low. This can increase availability at peak times while keeping your costs manageable. Either would work to run their app and meet their unpredictable scaling needs, but the team wanted further abstraction from the infrastructure. They decided they didn't want upfront provisioning and wanted the ability to scale down to zero resources. The next step was to look at serverless tech. These technologies almost completely abstract away the infrastructure and orchestration. Unlike the previous options, these handle automatic resource scaling with virtually no configuration or server provisioning. Serverless mainly keys in on running your application so you can focus on your code. Google Cloud has three main options for running serverless. First up, Cloud Functions is great for snippets of code and small single-purpose applications. Functions scale up by creating new instances as demand rises, and each function handles a single request. You can scale down to zero and limit the maximum number of instances for full flexibility. It's perfect for gluing together different cloud services, like calling an API based on a schedule or sending notifications, but it was too simple for running the layout app. So they looked to App Engine, which offers the ability to run containers and custom web applications in a serverless way, automatically creating and shutting down instances as traffic fluctuates. You can configure the settings for automatic scaling based on your app's needs. For example, scaling can be based on CPU utilization, throughput utilization, or maximum concurrent requests. This could run their containerized app without a problem, but the team wanted to make sure they could run their app in multiple clouds down the road and didn't want to re-architect. Finally, there's Cloud Run, which is built on a project called Knative. Knative is all about serverless running of containers on top of Kubernetes. But with Cloud Run, all the Kubernetes action is taken care of behind the scenes. Each deployment is automatically scaled to the number of instances needed to handle all incoming requests, and it can scale from zero to your specified max instances. Because the app team expected traffic spikes, Cloud Run let them keep some idle instances to minimize cold starts. And if they wanted to bring in multiple clouds, they could use the same application and just leverage Knative. Given their needs for container portability, fast scaling, and minimal infrastructure overhead, the team decided on Cloud Run and was able to launch faster than they thought possible. While each option has auto-scaling capabilities built in, you can decide which of these solutions works best for the requirements of your app. Plus, you can use different solutions for different apps, giving you the power to choose and scale. Stay tuned to find out what's in store for Critter Junction, and remember, always be architecting.